Twice Impala / antelope thingy moving quickly through the water. There's your answer. A giant croc / gator is coming after him at speeds. Very alarming for the Impala Chakala with 20-inch blades only. Yes. The antelope is moving very slowly compared to the crocodile. It's only a matter of time before the crocodile catches up. Oh, there it is in picture. Here is the end. But miraculously, the Impala is able to kick its way and jump its way to shore, giving it a second lease on life.